So welcome back again to my yes. May dinanay kasi comeback na nan day 6. Day 6 po take GOT7. And then let's see break ang MB nila ngayon and then let's see. Oh, patang puti. And then na may countdown sila for today's. Ayan na. It's already 4:59. May countdown nga. Totoo nga. Ay, may countdown o. Oh. Ayan. Ayan. May countdown. For the first time, nakaka-countdown din tayo. Next. Session yung buo nyo, ha? Ito, ha? So. Ayun, nakalagay, o. Oh. Breathe. Shukening. Then, dito natin lalagay ulit. And then, naka-uwi na tayo kaya magba na yung mga 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, what's that?
Oh my God, it's a Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh! First time see Mark, shit.
Very agree.
Oh! JJ Project ang ano? JJ Bank Putik!
Oh my God, Yu-Gi-Oh!
Okay. Oh my God, it reminds me of Luke. Oh! Oh my God!
Hey!
Oh!
Go, JB! Oh my God, it's right.
Huh?
Oh my God, it's Bam Bam.
Parang pinagsama siya ng Lullaby tsaka Luke.
Then, Jackson.
Oh, kaya si Jackson.
Yun yan.
Hey. Oh my God, si Luke. Ba't wala pa si Jackson, ha? Hindi pa lumalabas, ha? Uy! Uy! Ang ganda ng transition ngayon ah! Si Yu-Gi-Oh! Mas naging JB!
Oh my God!
Actor? Young Jay! Oh my God! Si Jackson! What?! Oh, putik. Ay, putik. Ay. Yung ano, line distribution ang galing. Ang ano, very ano, basta. Bang. Very great out. Tang ina yung high notes ni Young J Putik.
Oh baby.
Ang ganda nga yung transition ng pag angas. Hands up. Boom.
Ending.
Wait lang, yung transition nila parang ano, yung transition na, wait lang, di ba pala? Yes. Yung transition nila parang transition ni ano, ng Stray Kids nung sanap. Yes, yung transition tas sa ano, ang tawag mo? God's new. That's it. And I hope na wow, nag-enjoy. So, bigla naman talaga to eh. Dapat hindi ako mag-react. Sa totoo lang. Pero, sayang din yung araw na wala namin ginagawa. So, bye. And then, sana nag-enjoy nga kayo. Diba? Paulit-ulit tayo nag-enjoy. And then, so, stream natin ang Breathe. And then, pre-release po nila sa 30 ng album nila. Yan. So, that's it. And, I think, that's it for reaction for this year. Joke. Ewan ko sino magka-comeback. And, pag nagkaganto na, wala lang unang naiisip ko sino magka-comeback. Pero may English version ng Can't Stop Me Twice. And then let's see, yun. Ang ganda ng yung ano, distribution nila ng rap line ng trail. Tatlo nila, si Jackson, si Mark, si Mamba. Ang angas lang line distribution nila ng rap. Yun, and then yung JJ Project. And then sana mag-comeback ang JJ Project. And Peach, what beast? Yung ano, yung transition ni Yugyeong tsaka ni JB, yung nakangas. Tapos yung pag-whistle ni Young J, promise. Ang angas. And then, Jinyang? Wala akong masabi doon. Gasakto. And then, yun niya. That's it. Yung dalawang, yung Young Brothers na yun. Wow, Young Brothers. Bakit yun daw? Ayun niya. Yung, ang ganda rin ng line nila doon. And then, ayun nga, puro makalanda. Pero totoo naman talaga. Talent and both nyo ang yun mama kasi sino mo nanalo doon and then both nyo na lang natin ng day 6 and then that's it best ano best boy best band sila and then I think yes and then promotion na rin yun first time nila magpo-promote sa comeback stage sila kasi wala silang promotion nung saga ng zombie. And then, yun, what's time? Talent? They wipe your talents? What? Body face, nobody loves.